the given figure, AS is parallel to BT. AS is parallel to BT. Angle 4 equals angle 5. And SB bisects AST. So here, first see, SB bisects ASB. AST. Bisects angle AST. So here in AST, we have like 2 and 3. So angle 2 is equal to angle 3 because SB is bisecting AST. So angle 2 equals angle 3. In this statement, they give that angle 2 equals angle 3. And they told angle 4 equals angle 5. Angle 4 equals angle 5. And now here see, AS is parallel to BT. AS is parallel to BT. Then 1 equals 4, angle 1 equals angle 4, because corresponding angles. Because of like corresponding angles as the lines are parallel. Next, angle 2, see AS is parallel to BT, so angle 2 equals angle 5. Angle 2 equals angle 5 because interior alternate angles. Interior alternate angles because 2 equals 5. Now see, if you'll observe this from this two equation, they give 4 equals 5. 4 equals 5. So angle 4 equals angle 5. So therefore, angle 1 equals angle 2. Because given angle 4 equals angle 5. Angle 4 equals angle 5. Now 1 is equal to 2 and they gave 2 equals 3. They gave 2 equals 3. So I can write angle 1 equals angle 2 equals angle 3. Now 1 equals 2 equals 3, but if you'll observe here, 1 plus 2 plus 3 is 180. Angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3 is 180 degrees because straight angle. Straight angle. But now 1 equals 2 equals 3 and we need to find the measure of angle 1. So angle 1 plus 2 also I'll write as angle 1. 3 also I can write 1 because 1 equals 2 equals 3. So 3 times angle 1 is 180 degrees. Therefore angle 1 equals 180 by 3. Angle 1 is nothing but 60 degrees. So the measure of angle 1 is 60 degrees.